What is up, everyone, and welcome to today's video. Today's video, you're going to see Thursday's sesh, but first, check out what me and Adrian are up to.
Trap Lord Luis.
Whoa.
I'm gonna do it one more time.
Yo, today's post has been brought to you by the All-Star Meal. When you feel like an all-star, you can slide into those DMs.
I'm here with Adrian, and we're gonna be working on handstands because every time he's in my video, he gets hurt.
Bad voodoo.
So, check out what we got.
Yo!
So I've been pretty much out of the game lately because I've been injured. The way I got injured was because I lost a bet to one of my little girls. If she could do a round off flip-flop back, almost land it, because she hasn't thrown it, that I will do my double back. So she did it, she almost landed it. She was actually really close. So then, when that happened, I had to do my double back. I went to the corner and I prepared myself, I was ready. I went for my round off. I went up, I did one, and then I just see the floor. And I fell on my face. Well, not on my face, but like in the back of my head. And my knee took most of the beating. So my knees hurt at the moment. So that's why I haven't been posting any videos. That's why I've been I haven't been tumbling. I've just been walking and just working out, doing some recovery. And I've been off of my knee, my legs. I've been working on my other legs so I could get better at tricking. Then G switches I gotta get. I gotta beat six, because that's the record here in El Paso set by Mr. Gandhi himself. So that's what I'm working at. Another thing I want to add in is that I am going to be moving from El Paso to Kansas, and I am going to be working over there. Please be rest assured that I'm going because of the vlog. I have a goal for this vlog. I have a big goal that I want to set for El Paso, and first I need to invest in myself a little bit. So I'll be out there for 3 months, and if everything goes good, then I'll come back and come back stronger than ever with this, probably with better quality, a new phone, probably a new camera. So you'll be seeing a lot more of that. Basically, everything is just to make this vlog a whole lot better and to make myself a whole lot better. All of this is coming through. I'm working on it. I'm getting there. It's gonna happen. You'll see a whole lot more videos. You'll see a whole lot more of me trying to get better in my injury. So hopefully you guys can learn how to deal with your own injuries. I'll have an interview pretty soon with a special someone, and you will see that on the next video. But other than that, thank you for making it to the very, very end of the video. I do deeply appreciate it. Please like, please subscribe, please comment, please do all of that. Thank you for making it to the end, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out. Bye.